Fatebinder, you look like you need to talk. What can I do for you? It is a symbol of Kairos's will, one that I am not likely to forget. I found this armor. Perhaps it would be better to say that it found me during the Edict of Storms. Though we are encouraged to couple and mate within the Legion, I don't consider you one of my cohorts. I think I'll decline. I don't know how long you've harbored these thoughts, but I would strike them from your imagination. Suffice it to say, my armor and I will not be separated for the time being. When the war is over, perhaps Tunon will lend me one of his forge-bound. My armor saved me from the destruction of Stalwart, where thousands of others lost their lives. So you can see why I continue to wear it. Good. Let's move on to another matter. Suffice it to say, my armor and I will not be separated for the time being. Go on, Fatebinder.
At your service, Fatebinder. What do you need? What did you have in mind?
Huh.
Sorry, I can't.
Thank you.
Sorry to interrupt, but I highly doubt it's gibberish. More likely, it's one of the local scripts. I'm Sage Lantry, one of the hired quills that was coordinating missives between the Vendrian guard captains. They aren't paying me anymore and aren't coming to my rescue. So I'll decipher that parchment for you. That's what smart prisoners do, right? Let me see. I can't... I don't know exactly what it says, but I'm half certain that's Sage Selwyn's handwriting. I'm sure I could decipher that in a few hours' time. I would love to help. I just need some time. That's written in another Sage's shorthand. I'd have to sit down with it, or better yet, compare it to a piece of his writing I have stashed on me somewhere.
Sober? Since when do we share the good stuff with the prisoners?
Oh, nobody shared. Right before I was taken prisoner, I imbibed several vials of reagents. I wanted to be numb and disconnected when my captors used me for carnal catharsis. Fatebinder, I beseech you, be my advocate for this trial. I'm no fool. I know the Chorus uses blood, not words, to settle these matters. But you are a servant of the Archon of Justice, are you not? A most clever technicality. And I would happily serve the Archon of Justice's warrior, especially if it means getting out of this mess without a perforated lung. Thank you. Oh, I thought I was going to wind up as another corpse in that pile. Now, hand me that parchment. The sooner I can find out what it says, the sooner I can get out of this place.